As you can see, they are preparing a trailer on the property we live on that are going to move out of here. It's going to go down this long driveway to the main road, and I can't wait to see how they're going to get this on the main road. I'm feeling it's going to topple over into the gutter out there because there's no room for it to make a turn. It's going to block up rush hour traffic and everything. Let's see if a catastrophe happens today. I'm looking forward to it. Here we go. Where's the squirrel for his peanuts? Peanuts. There he is. He's eating them. Back to the trailer. Louie! It's like a train car going by. It looks like a train going by. That was close. Damn. The doorknob hit the sign real gently. This is the worry right here. Hey.
This will hike out.
No, the tree's gonna be in the way. Something's dragging.
That thing will drag, man. Anywhere like that. It's going to have to work and hold it. He's going all the way to Tallahassee in the morning. Just drive to grab another one. You want me to run and get the car?
Yeah, you got the keys?
I did.
This has been a Millenniumforce presentation. Come back and see me sometime. What's that? Make sure you subscribe and hit that thumbs up like button. And I don't mean a thumbs up like anywhere else. See ya!